Hi guys, I'm Kentos. Right now we are inside the museum and ndo tunaingia kwa gallery and tutaenda tuone what's inside there and
hope it's fine.
Enjoy.
My grandfather. Hyrax here is a place you can come and call somewhere like here. This looks awesome, right? A shed. And down here we have some lamps. This is cool. I like this. Thank you. Then you did know about Hyrax Mesa. So it's located along Nakuru to Nairobi Highway. It has the best views. You can see the whole of Lake Nakuru, the latest bridge that was built last year. It's over here, guys. You can see it right over there. Then that is Nakuru town. I don't know whether you can see it. Then Nakuru West along far west over there. So the other side here you have Nakuru West, the cliff of Lake Nakuru. Now the highway towards Kilgen. This is 58 restaurant and residence over free area. So on top of this cliff, I have my friends with me. Yeah, they really enjoy this moment. So we have some rocks here. You can a cliff. If only I can like want to stay like until the sunset and see like how the sunset is like over this cliff. Oh, it seems to look awesome. Oops, it's windy right there. It's hot, very hot, very hot.
What's up, guys? You should come and visit this place. I think it's the most underrated place on this place. Okay. The scenic is good, and you can check it out. You can also follow me on my channel,
QuestKV.
Yeah, QuestKV on
YouTube channel,
and also Instagram. Okay. Also, so did a video in this place. You can go check it out.
Okay. So I link the video up here. So
yeah.
Enjoy watching. So. One name for the Hyrax here is Museum.
Amazing.
Amazing. You can see by yourself. Okay, so this is the end of
the day.
This one all about Google Map guide location. So finally, that's the end. Yeah, finally, that's the end. So hopefully you enjoyed the video. Yeah, see you soon.